To me, it looked like he blew that game on purpose. If you know it was he put his all into just running up the other way. Like, the other way. What is up, YouTube? This is your boy, Isaiah. If you're back with another video. Today is going to be a double upload video. Double upload video. So I'm reacting to the dumb play JR did in that game. The dumb play. It deserves a reaction. Cause I don't know what the was going on. I don't even know. Let's get to
okay.
it.
Okay. I haven't watched
this video yet, but
like, I didn't even watch the game.
I just heard a lot about it. I haven't watched the game. I just heard that he did something real stupid, and I looked up JR's
reaction, and this is what popped up. But
rebound goes to the Cavs. JR Smith brings it back out. Throws it to Hill. Hill shot blocked. And we'll go to
overtime. Why did he run to half court? To pass the ball back in when y'all tied up.
The score. Watch James. Now wanted a timeout, but too late to get it.
You get the ball.
And 5 minutes go up on the clock. Overtime.
Run in half court. And then pass the ball back down. Y'all tied up. If anything, you could have just tried to lay it up or something.
I don't play basketball.
My opinion on what just happened.
It was a pretty dumb
reaction to the, like, what are you doing, dude? Are you trying to win or you trying to blow the game? To me, it looked like he blew that game on purpose. If you knew it was he put his all into just running up the other way. Like, y'all tied up. You should know the scope. It's in time. Like, it's in game. You should know the scope. Even if he missed the free throw, you should know the score. Sorry for the interruption, but
were you trying to make a video? What?
Hey, man, y'all can get on somewhere, man. I'm like, smack him up, you know. Woosa.
My bad. But my reaction
on that. I feel like somebody paid him to blow that game. It looked like it. If he do something dumb next game too, somebody paying him. He working on the flip side.
JR?
Don't get released. Brum, keep your head up, brother.